There it has started to siphon, and now we can see the water level starting to decrease. Okay, the water is starting to slow down quite a bit. The water inside the barrel is close to this opening. Oh, there we go. And it is broken. And this is where the water level is when it broke.